Before this video starts, I would like to give a big thanks to Carson for allowing me to have Richard show up in this episode. Okay, now that we've got that over with, please enjoy. I'm so stoked! Did we really have to be woken up this early?
It's part of what's going on today, Thomas. You gotta be ready for it. Anyway, driver says that there's gonna be a new engine coming.
Oh, is there? Huh. Isn't that kind of the norm around here?
I mean, I'd be excited if I were you. I mean, driver says this engine's gonna be another steam engine.
Huh, not surprised.
He's gonna be a tender engine, too.
Mm-hmm. I'm even less interested now. What color is he?
I don't know. I think green?
Darn. Oh well. Well, let's get this over with. Hey, Henry! We're ready!
Okay.
Stay safe, big guy. You're gonna need our warnings. Well, not so much warnings, but just, you know, wishings or whatever.
Okay, I should be back by, like, this afternoon, okay?
Got it.
Oh! Well, good luck! Thank you, Thomas. See you in a couple hours!
Well, that's it. Alright, let's go home. I'm tired.
Same.
Well, they should be here by now. Why were we brought here in the first place? No clue! Well, we made it. Man, I hated the fact that we had to get up so early.
It's okay. That's part of our work.
Thomas, can you please elaborate on why we've all gathered here? Well, a new engine's coming in, you know, the whole spiel. Gotta say hello, you know, do all that schlock. Okay, you don't seem too happy about that. Oh no, I'm fine. It's just that this kind of gets annoying every so often. Well, I can't wait to meet meet the new engine. Wait a minute, here he comes!
Well, I made it. I'm tired, but I made it.
Did you get to any coal stops?
Yeah.
Okay, good, Henry. You did a good job. Now let's see what you... Well, I'll be darned.
What? What? What is it? What?
Come look. Ugh! God dang it, not again!
I'm sorry, I'm excited!
Hey, what's all the ruckus down there?
Well, Percy, I don't know if you've met this guy before, but I most certainly have. Say hello to Richard.
Thomas! Hello again! I'm so glad to be back. Those repairs took a long time, didn't they?
They most certainly did, my guy. Well, I'm so glad you're back, man. It's been so long.
Thomas, who's that?
That's Richard, I told you. Pardon us for asking, but who's that?
According to Thomas, that's Richard.
Who's Richard? No clue.
Well, it seems as though a majority of you haven't met me. My name's Richard, and I came to Sodor like a month or two ago. And I enjoyed my visit. Thanks to Henry, I was rescued. I had a couple mishaps, but then I became part of the Big Engines. It was most certainly an interesting experience.
I bet it was. So, you gonna be working here?
Oh, why, I've been working here!
But I haven't seen you on the railway.
That's because I've been over at the mainland getting repairs. I'm so glad to be back with all of you now.
Can't wait to see you at the workforce, Richard! Okay, we gotta get going, come on.
What's the rush?
I just wanna get to work and get my work done over with, so come on!
Bye, Scully. Bye, Renee's. Bye, Froggy!
So, you gonna get me unloaded or what?
We can't help you with that.
Oh, that's a shame. Well, I'll see you guys later.
Yeah, we gotta get to work too. Okay, Richard. Now that you're back, I've pre-planned a bunch of work for you to do since you've returned.
Oh, really, sir? Well, I'm ready and raring to do it.
So, first of all, you're going to take some trucks down to the quarry to pick up some stone.
Okay.
Then you're going to do an express run later on after Gordon's done with his.
Alright.
And finally, you're gonna get the chocolate trucks and the milk tankers and bring them to the chocolate factory. Okay?
Yes, sir. I do have one question, though.
Yes?
How am I supposed to remember all that?
You can always ask other engines for help.
Okay, sir.
Good luck, Richard. I'm proud of you. And as long as you continue being a really useful engine, I'll always be proud of you. Take care out there.
Thank you, sir. Hey, Gordon, James.
Yeah, what is it?
Could you guys help me in any sort of way?
What do you mean?
Like, I don't know. If I have any questions, could you answer them for me?
Man, are you joking? That's pathetic, man. You can't just... Listen. Cool engines, which are us, by the way, don't ask questions when we need help.
Oh, I want to be cool.
Well, then don't ask any questions if you need help. Or at least don't ask us. As a matter of fact, don't ask anybody. Just go with the flow.
But what if I really need help?
Well, then just take a guess. Yeah, what he said.
Guys, this isn't really good advice.
Alright then, I'll get to work. I've got to remember, no questions!
What? Richard? You guys are mean!
We're just telling him how to be cool. Yeah. It's obvious that you are not cool.
But... Oh no. I really hope Richard's okay.
Well, here I am!
Oh.
Now, I wasn't told how many trucks to get. Is there supposed to be someone who's supposed to give the recommended amount? I don't know. Well, I'll just take them all, haha!
Yeah!
They're gonna be so proud of me! I came with more than they needed. Well, I mean, maybe not more than they needed. For all I know, it could be the exact amount. I can't wait to see. Either way, I'm a really useful engine.
Okay, Richard! Richard? Where'd he go? Wait a minute. All the trucks are gone! Oh no! He was only supposed to take 3! Ah, crap! What am I gonna do?
Well, Percy, don't just stand there! We gotta go get him and tell him!
I don't think we can.
You've got a very low self-confidence level, buddy.
I know.
I'm a really useful engine. I'm a really useful engine. I'm a really useful engine. Hip, hip, hooray! Here I am. I brought 6 trucks. And I bet that I'm going to need all 6 of them.
We only needed 3.
What?
You heard the guy. He said we only needed 3. Why'd you bring 6, you idiot?
No need to be rude.
You were only supposed to bring 3. Why did you bring 6, you big bumbling doofus? Hey, go easy on him, Ben. Sorry, but we were only expecting you to bring 3 trucks, not 6. You might have to go and bring them back.
But I felt so confident that I needed 6.
I wish there was a way we could work this out, but sorry, you have to go back to the yards and bring those 6 trucks back.
Okay. Sorry for the inconvenience.
Hey, look! There's Richard! He's back! Back with the si- Ah!
Like this will never do.
Where is he? What is taking him so long? So late! Ow!
I'm back with the trucks.
Took you long enough. Alright, let's get this loaded. Can't believe this guy. Why did they even put him on the job of all people? Just calm down.
Sorry about the inconvenience. I'll try not to do it again.
That guy! So stupid! Alright, Ben, calm down. I'm gonna go take my rage out on some trucks.
No, leave him be. It's bad enough that he's been causing trouble already.
Okay.
Well, I guess this next job should be easy. It shouldn't be that bad. That one ought to be it. Okay. I'm here to pick up the Duke and Duchess of Bu- Where's my coach?
Wait!
Huh?
Richard, that's not your coach!
It's not? No, it's not. It's my coach. Oh. My mistake. I'm sorry. You can have this, Well, this is awkward.
Richard!
What now?
You forgot your passengers!
Oh! I can't do anything right, Thomas! Every time I come to get work, I keep on making mistakes!
It's not that bad, dude. You've only got one more job to do and then you'll be done for the day. Then you can get some rest. You probably need that brain to rest anyways.
Okay, Thomas. But I really don't want to make another mistake.
You're going to be fine. Trust me. This has happened to me before. Heck, I've even left the station without the coach entirely. Not my proudest moment. But look, you'll do fine.
Okay. Well, I'll see you later.
Goodbye, Richard. You're a good engine. Remember that.
Such impudence.
Hey, give him a break, man. He's clumsy, and he has trouble a lot sometimes.
Well, it's not my problem. I've got my own things to deal with.
You're a bumhole, Spencer.
What a terrible insult. Doesn't bother me.
I can't do anything right. Well, I'm here for my Percy! Are you okay?
No.
We found him at the end, behind some trucks in the shunting yards. He'd come off the rails. I don't know why they didn't put buffers there.
You pushed me off the rails, Richard!
What? I did that? I'm sorry, Percy, I didn't know! I'm so sorry!
It's okay.
It's not okay. I keep on getting everything wrong. Why can't I do it right for once?
Do it right.
I'm a failure.
Wait, how did you...
I'm leaving. Goodbye, Percy.
Gee, I really do feel sorry for the guy. After all, he does seem nice, of course.
It's not his fault. I should have watched where I was going. I probably wasn't even supposed to be sitting in the shunting yard sidings anyway.
It's okay, Percy. We'll discuss this later. We got to get you to the works.
I'm sorry, Oliver.
It's okay. Take your time. I know it's hard.
Mr. Oliver, may I inquire...
Not now, Toad. I'm waiting for Terrence to cross. Then we could get going again. Can't do anything wrong.
Mr. Oliver...
No, Toad. We have to wait.
Can't do anything wrong.
Mr. Oliver!
No, Toad!
Mr. Oliver!
What?
Look out.
I can't...
Mr. Oliver, why didn't you listen to me in advance? I'm about to die!
Oh no! Toad! I'm sorry! Toad!
Should have listened to me before, Mr. Oliver.
Help! I'm off the rails! Oh no!
I'm off the rails too, Mr. Was your name Richard?
Yeah.
I'm off the rails too, Mr. Richard.
Oh, this has been the worst day ever. I've caused so many inconveniences today. I really am not useful. I'm gonna get sent back to the mainland and scrapped. I've done so many bad things today. This is worse than the last time I caused a calamity. Even though it was really James's fault.
You're clear to go, Oliver.
Oh, well, that's lovely. But bad timing because I'm stuck!
Mr. Oliver, it's okay. Maybe Richard didn't watch where he was going.
Are you blaming me again? I deserve to be scrapped now, if you're gonna blame me.
No, there's nothing to be ashamed of.
Richard!
Oh.
What happened today, Richard? I've had complaints from the station. The passengers have complained of being delayed. I've been told by Ben that you took too long to bring your trucks here. And worst of all, now I find you in this wreck. What do you have to say for yourself, Richard?
Sir, I'm so sorry. I can't do anything right, sir. Nothing. I can't do anything. I deserve to be scrapped.
Well, I might consider it. Sir, Sir! Sir! Chumash, why are you interfering? I've talked to you about this before. Sir, I can explain what happened. Chumash, did you do anything to cause this? No, sir, no! I can tell you who really did it.
Who?
Well, you see, earlier today, a couple minutes ago, I was told by Henry that James and Gordon told Richard that if he wanted to, quote-unquote, be cool, then he shouldn't ask questions about things if he needed help. Is this true?
Yes, sir. They did tell me that. And I didn't want to ask questions because I wanted to be cool.
Well, first of all, Richard, being cool isn't the important thing around the island of Sodor. The important thing is being really useful, not being good to your peers. Now, I'm sorry that I've got so angry at you. I've realized it truly wasn't your fault. Gordon and James misguided you, and that's what led to these mishaps. I'm sorry, Richard. I really should apologize. Now, sir, that's not all. Can I tell you one more thing? Yeah? Richard, he means well, man. He means the best things, okay? He came to me so sad after he had made multiple mistakes today. He was so upset, he wanted to find a way to change it. He was, like, begging to me if I could find a way to help him. Poor guy. I'm sorry for this, Richard. I will take you back to the shed. I'm very sorry. I will have a stern talking to James and Gordon. Meanwhile, you and Chumash can be taken back and we'll have someone clear away the mess. I have the perfect punishment for those two. A few minutes later. Thank you for helping, Chumash. Be on your way now. Yes, sir. Come on, Richard. Now, I've got some engines to talk to. I'm sorry about what happened today, Richard. It really wasn't your fault. It was just because of Gordon and James misguiding you.
I understand that now, Thomas. Thank you for being so kind and understanding.
Anytime, man. Anytime. Now, I bet those two got a pretty juicy punishment.
Yeah, they're down there.
You ever think we shouldn't have said that to Richard?
Yeah.
It's so cold. Well, in truth, I love you all. You are really great friends. Thank you for understanding me.
Well, what's the lesson we learned today, guys?
Well, I know what that is. No one is ever too uncool, and everybody is special.
No, it's actually nobody's perfect.
Oh, yeah.
Well, good night, everybody. Good night, Richard.
Good night, Thomas. Hello, everyone. Did you enjoy the video? I'm most certain that you did. Please leave feedback in the comments. So, do you want to see more Thomas content on this channel? Then click the red button if you already haven't. That'll make it to where you can always see the content on this channel. And for further notifications on when Puma Bomb 56 uploads, click the bell right next to the red button. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.
Goodbye!
The original character Richard belongs to Carson.